Larkyn Austman.
From Team BC, Team UConn, Larkyn Austman from Coquitlam, BC, 17-year-old. Finished 10th last year at the senior level as a former junior champion, also someone who has returned to skating, battling injury. So she's back, and here she is at the Nationals.
Skating to Be Italian, choreographed by Mark Pillay. Opening with her triple salchow double toe, easy jumping, very, very solid landings with lots of flow. So the quality of that jump will earn extra marks from the judges. Each element awarded a degree of difficulty by the technical panel, and then the judges judge how well it was executed. Key jump here, her triple loop, and C preparing for it, hanging on. So a landing like that, while it will get technical scores, will get a minus two from the judging panel. Larkyn won the junior title when she was only 14 years of age, and she says now in retrospect that she feels that that hurt her. She said a lot came really quickly for her, so raised her expectations, and then as she started to battle with injuries, she really lost her fight. Rod, she took herself off the ice for 4 or 5 months last year, came back in the spring, and she says she's come back on her own terms and is loving being back, because she said it took her being off the ice to realize how much she really loves skating. Final jump here, it's her double axel. Nice. The speed of this spin, excellent. Quick rotation, centered on the ice, all good.
She would like to hear those two words, all good, because it wasn't so good last year when she was away from the game. Back in it now. And a good start at the Nationals for Larkyn Austman. Caitlin Osman, her return to the Nationals. Last year away with a broken leg and now back on ice. Former champion trying to get her crown back. But first, the marks coming up for Larkyn Austman.
Well, and she also is age eligible to go to Junior Worlds. There's her first combination now. She's picking up marks for quality. And with the elements in the short program, that's one way to make up a lot of distance. The loop here, she fully rotated it. That's key, but couldn't hold the landing. So, but other than that, she picked up a lot of marks for quality.
53.87.
That's a season's best for Larkyn. Excellent. She'll be pleased.
She is our leader right now, Larkyn Austman, in the short program here in Halifax. Again, Roxanne Rule skated earlier. She is in second. Good chance we'll see her tomorrow in the final flight for the women's free skate.